perfect way to cure your mouth of man. And if you pay attention, secrets I'll share. When you cease to sail, read your list of what you agree. If you feel it, cease, sit it underneath the tree. I'm marching inland from the shore. Over my shoulder, I'm carrying it o'er. When someone asks me, what is that funny thing you got? Well, I know I'll never go to sea no more, no more. Well, I know I'll never go to sea no more. Columbus ceased to sail to find out if the world was round. He kept on sailing to the west until he ran aground. He thought he found the Indies, but he found America. I know some navigators who can still do that today. I'm marching inland from the shore. Over my shoulder, I'm carrying an oar. When someone asks me, what is that funny thing you got? Well, I know I'll never go to sea no more, no more. Well, I know I'll never go to sea no more. Well, Drakey's in his hammock and 1,000 miles away. Grenville's Revenge is at the bottom of the bay. Many a famous sailor never came up from the sea. So take my advice, Jack, and come and follow me. I'm marching inland from the shore. Over my shoulder, I'm carrying an oar. When someone asks me, what is that funny thing you got? Well, I know I'll never go to sea no more, no more. Well, I know I'll never go to sea no more. So sailors take this lesson from these men of high renown. It's time to leave the ocean and it's time to settle down. Never cast your anchor less than 90 miles from shore. I'll always be conditioned to be off the sea once more. I'm marching inland from the shore. Over my shoulder, I'm carrying an oar. When someone asks me, what is that funny thing you got? Well, I know I'll never go to sea no more, no more. Well, I know I'll never go to sea no more, no more. Well, I know I'll never go to Baltimore.